There is a secret world of trolls, and it is now your charge to protect them. For you are the Troll Hunter. This is a magical show, and it has love in it and joy.
We're making a series that has a different approach to lighting and animation even.
It's beautiful, and I'm not surprised because Guillermo's filmmaking is such a feast for the senses.
Fans of sci-fi, fantasy, adventure, right. Comedy, this is a show for them. But also, you get to blow some adults away as they're watching with their kids.
That cool thing I wanted to show you? This is it.
Wow.
Pretty much.
This one unlikely chosen hero is selected to save our world. He is our troll hunter.
How cool is that?
I wanted a series that had a lot of mythology behind it, but dealt with kids that were very regular.
You're only saying how you want your life to be more exciting, right?
What I've always loved about Guillermo is that his imagination knows no bounds.
There are secrets revealed, magic that occurs.
It looks awesome.
I'm very proud to having done a series that is fantastic.
Get down!
There's a poetic component to it and a magical component to it.
A wonderful, beautiful, spectacular show for everyone.